A welcome in, everyone, to another edition of the NFL and Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Oakland Raiders and the New England Patriots. The Raiders come into this one sensing that this is going to be a game for the offenses. Both teams can get up and down the field. We're expecting a high-scoring affair, and this could very easily come down to the team that has the ball last wins. So let's go down to Oakland, California, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
They bring in the extra tight end. First down at the 17. Still powering ahead. And gains maybe. One of the top targets in the passing game today should be Jordan Reed.
Man, if Jordan Reed can stay healthy, I think he's an all-pro tight end. He just has excellent speed. He can really run routes, and he can catch the football no matter where you throw it.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Throws the pass. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. As we get a look at the defensive starters, this secondary will certainly need to be on point here in the passing game. Third and five following the incompletion. The Patriots need to get to the 27 to pick up a first. From the shotgun, Sanu makes the grab. The Patriots snap it at the 41. They'll mark him at the 41.
Safeties are becoming a bigger part of the NFL every year. That time, the safety comes up and gets in there and makes the tackle for no gain.
Press coverage all the way.
Well, with his third long early in the game, as a quarterback, as an offense, you just be very careful of this situation and just try not to make a big mistake.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. From the gun.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 26. Here's the handoff. Out of the strong arm. Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. And here's the toss. Picks up eight here.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
Tom Brady under center. First down at the 42. To Jones. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. First down here after the completion. Ends up picking up 3 yards. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Bell's going to receive the toss. And that's a gain of 9.
Well, he's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run. Quarters formation here for the defense. Tom Brady unleashed, makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. Well, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
Will test the coverage.
Patterson's tackled down at the 17. And a run back of about 20.
The Patriots offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
The Raiders go with the dime formation here on defense. Launches it down the field. And intercepted! Late here in the first quarter, and an interception gives the ball back to the offense.
You know, I know it's early in the game, but they have a chance to change the game for the rest of the three quarters if they go out here and score. Put the other team under extreme pressure. That's what you want to do.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
And Evans is tackled down at the 43. The Raiders take it from the 43. Trying to power his way right up the middle. Going to take it the distance. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Patterson's running this one out. And they have him covered up and bring him down inside of the 15.
The Patriots offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Reed's going to pull in the bullet pass. First down coming up. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Two tight ends on the field here. Out of the gun. Intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.